good enough.
I don't get a lot, God do it. And I don't pay my rent, God do it. There be one for my hand, but God do it. There be one keep my joy, but God do it. I say anything I do, now God do it. No, now God do it. No, now God do it, no. I don't change my name to God, you I no more, I don't buy more to God, you win. They say my market no go sell, you God, you win. And then me say I no go blue, but God, you win. Then my brother, let them try their luck. My God, go win, no, my God, go win. No, my Lord, go win, no. And it's an end, no, no, God, you win. No, no, God, you win. No, no, God, you win, no. As you don't pass exam, now God you win. And then me say you no go pass, but God you win. You wake up, sit to the last song, now God you win. Robbers, they rob, they no see you, brother. They no see you, my sister. Oh, you have better pass. God you win, no, now God you win. No, now God you win, God you win. Now your wedding day, now God you win. And you don't care where you go find, but God you win. See we go pop champagne today, God you win. And we go there dance, 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 cause God you win. Oh, lelele, anything you win, now God you win. And if you win election, my brother, God you win. Like if you win the contract, my friend, now God you win. And if you check the countdown, my brother, God you win. And if your market's a lelelele, now God you win. No, now God you win. No, now God you win, no. Dance, now God you win, no, now God you win, no, now God you win, no. And it's an end, no, now God you win, no, now God you win, no, now God you win, no. God you win.
There's a party going on right here, a celebration.
now.
Celebration.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
Celebration.
There are two exits coming into this place. The one you came in through, and this other one where the door is there. Now that door also leads up to the penthouse or sky roof for those people that may want to do something later on. We don't expect any incident or fire or any whatever today by the special grace of God. But in case of any emergency, you could take any of those staircases. Please do not panic. Let's do it orderly. The conveniences for the women, depending on where you are, well, if you're facing me, it's by my right. And for the men, it's by my left. No, Mrs. Fakorede and Mrs. Adiroga will be there waiting for you. All right, thank you all.
Yes, thank you. Just give us a round of applause. Nothing will happen in Jesus' name. You don't say amen. Sweet Jesus, sweet Jesus. So you guys don't have to say sweet Jesus now. All you fake SU boys, all because we wanted to get close to the babes and wait them. Eh? Even Father Ro was an SU. Okay, so we are going to get things started right now with the opening prayer. So please let's welcome a real SU. He was an SU then. He's still an SU.
Thank you. Whether then, whether now, whether later, as long as you know God, He can help you in there. Well, before we pray, you know, a couple of days ago, we were talking about who amongst us is no longer with us today. It's important for us to remember them. And I think about the only person that three, okay, I know of Femi Fadaosi, who left Barido Uwelele. Shade what? Shade Adesua. Ipeswa. Then there's a controversial one, Shego Kuromo, which nobody could really confirm. But, anyway, but either way, I'd like us to just keep a moment of silence on behalf of our friends that we all started and are no longer with us today. Just a moment of silence. Just 1 minute. To just say thank you to them. If you can sing along with me, I'll appreciate it. It's a simple song. Thank you, thank you, Lord. Thank you. You are free to either stand or sit as your spirit leads. Everything you have done. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for everything you have done. Our Father in heaven, we thank you. We are grateful for the privilege to be alive today, to be together once again, 30 years after the first contact. The glory is unto you, God. The honor is unto you, Lord. Please accept our thanks in Jesus' name. Lord, we hand over the event of today into your hand. We ask, O Lord, that you make it memorable. We ask, O Lord, that it will be lasting in our mind, that our meeting today will not be the last, but will be the beginning of greater things in our lives, in our homes, in our businesses, in our families, in the mighty name of Jesus. At the end, O Lord, let your name alone be glorified. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Praise God.
Hold on. No routine of the banquet to please just give us a little yes. Happy banquet is out to everybody. Thank you, the celebration continues. Thank you.
Thank God for bringing all of us once again. After 30 years, like my fellow colleague said earlier, it's not by our might, it's God's grace. We also beseech you that whatever it is we are going to do today, may He put His baraka in it, And as we finish whatever we want to do, I want to go back to our homes. May He guide us back safely into our homes. May He guide and protect our family, all our endeavors, all where all of us are working. May He put His Rama in it. And for those of us who are doing well, we pray to God to continue to, you know, improve our wealth and make us better. And for those who are not too good, may God help them also and make them to also be doing very, very well. In Allah's name we pray. In Athena called Kuthar, a solar recall and her, Nashana called out. Amen. Thank you very much. Let's give a round of applause. All of us will do well in the So, please, is somebody going to write the names of the other guys? So, representing the law captain, you want to call the
home?
Yeah, okay. So, right now, we'd like to do ourselves the honor, and please, let's sing the school song. I see the organizers have been very kind enough to put the school song on the back. So, let's all stand up, please. A lot of people don't know it. Yeah, I know it. Me more. You know it. This is yes. So, on the count of three, is everybody ready? But I will still remember those memories.
I will still remember those memories that we had.
Okay.
Great things have happened. It's been wonderful meeting all of you, knowing all of you. I think we all impacted on our lives in different ways. The school impacted on us, taught us a lot. For a lot of us, we would not be where we are today if it was not from that foundation. And yes, it's hard to forget those memories, the good times and even the bad times. And all I just want to say is, guys, it's been a wonderful 30 years knowing you. Welcome back. Let's enjoy. Let's have fun. Good.
Thank you. Yeah, Sulu was our deputy head boy. Since the head boy is not here, we can't have the head boy because you guys just call me Rory.
So the head boy.
I'm the head boy today. Okay. What head are you guys talking about though? What kind of head are you guys talking about? And yes, you have to call me. I can talk like that now. It's okay. Okay, so, which pastor? Okay. Wait, they said, if I'm your father, the pastor now, is it true? Okay, so you know what, one thing we wanted to do today was, guys, let's get everybody's attention, please. So one thing we wanted to do, but we'll wait till everybody comes, was, for everybody to introduce themselves and you know what they are doing. But we now thought that might not be a good idea because you know everybody get level. For instance, I called Obuse yesterday. Someone answered the phone. I even thought it was Obuse, and I said, Obuse, what's up? He said, hello, sorry, Patrick is on the meeting right now. Who's this? I said, wow.
He said, yes, he will call you back. Marcus call right now. I said,
just tell him we want to follow the call. Okay.
In about 20 minutes, sure enough, someone calling back. Hi, I'll give you a follow. I'm like, hey, yes, who's this? Okay, Patrick can take your call right now. I said, hold on, we'll
So, the sun is in the house. Let's be mad, the house. We are ready, Sonny. Thank God. Daddy, thank God we are in yellow together, or else we will not make first five. But let me say, I think you read that some guys from the north, right? That's why I didn't make last three. Hey, if you're in trouble, please. If you're in trouble, don't talk. Please. I will not do. And these are the first five.
87.3 gone, and these are the last three in red.
Okay, so we are waiting for everybody to settle down. We'd like to thank everybody for coming around. So DJ is going to give us some music. DJ, what's your name again?
Alexi,
okay, yeah. We are going to do boogie nights, we are going to do dancing competition and everything. So, DJ, thank you. we are about to continue.
To everyone, when you can look at it during your rest time.
Video.
Hello. Hello.
Enjoy the day.